to the Coast Guard or the National Weather Service. Here is the official National Weather Service forecast.